It's about 6:30 in the morning. We are here at Tongyeong Ferry Terminal on the south coast of Korea.
Yeah, we're going to go camping for the weekend. We're going to an island called Bijindo.
This is it here. Yeah. Looks a bit like a barbell or a bikini top. It's got an awesome mountain here that you can climb up for a great view all around the National Marine Park. And this beach here is really beautiful and it's one of our favorite places to camp.
Okay, so we got our ferry tickets.
Yeah.
Great. Let's go and get the ferry and we'll see you there.
Yeah. So we've arrived. It is 10 to 8 in the morning. It's a beautiful sunny day here. We're going to head over to the beach, which is just behind us, and set up camp right in the shade of those nice pine trees. Del is training for a triathlon and he just generally likes to keep fit, so he's going to go and run up that mountain right now. Most people just hike up it, but he likes a challenge. So off you go.
Okay.
He's a nutter. So how was your run?
It was good. Much cooler than 2 weeks ago, so much easier too.
You look pretty sweaty there.
Yeah, of course I'm sweaty.
You ready for a swim?
Yeah.
Swim time.
All right.
Let's go.
Sure. Okay, it's time for some lunch. We're both very hungry. There's a fresh seafood place right behind us. So let's head inside.
Yep.
Go. 안녕하세요.
try to eat for free with it. He's lovely, that old guy. We call that the mom and pop place. It's very cute.
It's time for us to go. We're just waiting for the ferry back to Tongyeong. Got my ice cream.
Yeah, always gets that on the way home. We hope you guys have enjoyed seeing what life is like on Bijindo, one of our favourite places in Korea. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see some more of our videos, you can subscribe. And yeah, leave a comment below. We love hearing what you guys think. Okay, see you next time.
See you next time. Bye. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.